Okay, viewers, I've just come into the Snake River Audio Room. There's Johnny from Snake River. Johnny, how are you?
Good.
Can we walk around the room and do some listening?
Absolutely.
Thank you very much. Let's go take a look, viewers. Johnny has great cables, and he purchased a loudspeaker company here several years ago. Sonist Audio. Beautiful crafted loudspeakers. Snake River is on the Snake River, and from what I've been told by Johnny over the years, it's just God's country. Here we have this is the new Sigma 170 IQ integrated amplifier from Valve Amplification Company. And that's very handsome looking. Take a close look at that, viewers. Has that IQ circuit, protects the tubes. We have a Playback Designs, and we have a AXPO computer server here. Let's take a look inside.
No moving parts.
Look at that. Whoa. I've heard about this bad boy.
Maybe separate heat sinks and separate power supply.
Yeah, look at that. Very awesome. Well, let's do some listening. Could you spin up, have a little bit of Dead Can Dance?
Okay.
Oh,
nice. Thank you, Johnny. The sound is a very big, big organic feel to it. There's something about it, this track. There's a lot of nuance that's been added in post-production in the back of the track. And this system really brought that out. So it excels in intertail retrieval and organic sound. So hats off to you on that. And also, the man behind me commented a moment ago, and I wanted to let the viewers know too, that the audio furniture is very unique. Is this your design?
Me?
Yep. No, okay.
A good friend of mine makes that. I just wanted something
nifty. Different. Yeah, that's a great, great look. Well, thank you very much for your hospitality here at Exponent.
Thank you very much.
Johnny from
Snake River Audio and Sonist.
Very good. Take care.
Thank you.